XTZ, we start with 1 hour chart. If you refer to our analysis in my last video, we mentioned we can look for buy setup, buy as a short term since the price was here, we get one opportunity to look for buy. But we mentioned after the breakout of the top, we have to start to manage at least move our stop loss to break even. Okay. Anyway, the price dropped and what we want to see was the next, because we, after that, we didn't have any update. And in this case, we move to daily chart. We want to see how we can look for chart. All right, as we can see based on daily chart, since the price was within this, we have been looking for buy. We mentioned we need to see the breakout of the top, which was 7.5. As we can see, the price broke, but we see the reversal, okay? Because most of the charts, we see some similar movement, but we want to see how we can look for chart, how we can look for next trade. And one more thing, we didn't check for the indicators. All right, as we can see after the breakout of this top, we see the divergence. This is one of the reasons we mentioned we need to be quite careful when the price was within this move. Okay, and if we move to forward chart, and one more things also we could see from here. As we can see, if we refer to the forward chart, the way it was moving, we get a lot of the shadow. This is the one of the reasons we could expect the price can reverse. Okay, anyway, whoever get the trade within this, they have to start to manage. No, we want to see whether this is the start with a bit deeper correction, we can look for the reversal or not, okay? But based on forward chart right now, we don't have any trade setup either for buy or sell. And if we move to 1 hour chart, similar to what we mentioned in based on forward chart, we don't have any trade setup. The best thing is we manage the trades we get within this move. And if we want to look for the next trade, we have to wait. We need to see whether we get the correction for continuation or we get the reversal. For sure, if we get the reversal, for example, at the short move flag, this is what we are looking for and what we are more interested. But right now, we cannot confirm. The best thing is we wait, we see what we get here, then from there, we can make a decision. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.